I'll walk with you. So first of all, how was the face-off with you and Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.? You're fighting in 48 hours.
I don't see nothing with his eyes, you know, and I think so, you know, he's a little bit tired. I see his eyes. I'm ready for this fight, but doesn't matter, you know, what he, you know, put here in the conference and tomorrow in the weigh-in. It's important what he put in the, you know, Saturday night.
In Poland, they love MMA, they love boxing. In Polish, what do you tell all your fans back home if they're watching this video?
In Polish language?
Polish language, of course.
Yes, all right. Pozdrawiam wszystkich, czekajcie na moją walkę. TVP1, oglądajcie mnie tam. Ja dam się wszystko I wygram walkę. Pozdrawiam.
Now, this fight's a big fight. Julio, his dad didn't white the fight. Your manager, I think, mentioned it. What do you think about that? That Julio Sr. said you could fight other people.
No, it doesn't matter what his father say. Like I said before, you know, I wanna go in the ring and show I'm better boxer, and of course, smarter boxer. Because you know, in this fight, I think so, smarter boxer win this fight.
Introduce really quick. Who's over here? Your brother?
Yes, my brother Mark. He's my manager. My second brother Michael, my one of the best friends, who is photographer, and
whole team
here.
Coming 20 people,
you know,
with us.
Like coming 20 people, and tomorrow too, coming a lot of people from Chicago, and for all state, Houston, Canada. From
they're going to sing a lot. I know when they fought, Adamak fought Ariola,
yes,
I was there.
I have a big crowd too.
They're going to bring a lot of kielbasa.
Yes.
So, is this your dream fight? Is this what you were waiting for? This opportunity?
Yes, it's one of the fight where I, you know, I wanna be here. I got couple fights like that with Glenn Johnson, big fight, like first of the, you know, my big fight with Campillo, with Stevenson, of course, because we fight for the WBC champion of the world, and I got a couple of fights like that. But this is one of the biggest and one of the best fight I can fight.
My last question, if you get the rematch with Stevenson, what do you do different? Because you had him down.
Yes, what I can different, you know, one thing what I can different, finish him when he's down. Then this is you know, good prediction for his fight. Then don't give him chance, stand up and box again.
Your Twitter and Instagram, if fans want to follow you, your website?
Yes, website www.andrejfonfara.com. Exactly.
Okay.
Same thing Instagram.
Andre from
same
Fara.
Thing, yes. Same
simple
thing,
as that.
Same thing Facebook. Then
like they say in Poland, dziękuję.
Dziękuję, yes.
There you have it. Thank Stay you. Tuned. For EsNews.com. I'm Eli Sekbak reporting. No